Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss chapter Animal Kingdom from class 11. First we'll start with a small introduction of these and a very important topic from this. Here we'll discuss about basis of classification in brief. Before going to classification, we should know that animals are extremely diverse in their form and functions. Therefore, the need for classification becomes highly essential. Because there are more than a million species until now, which have been described till date. It helps in assigning systematic position in newly discovered species or newly described species. It enables biologists to communicate their research findings in a precise manner. It also helps to understand evolutionary processes and changes in our ecological communities. So, in basis of classification, some basic features such as body symmetry, type of coelom, cellular arrangement, and organ systems are common to various species of animal kingdom. Now, in this video, let us discuss level of organization. The animal bodies are made up of different types of cells, which are organized to form structure and perform various functions. A hierarchy exists in this organization. There are four types of different level of organization. What are there? First one is cellular level organization. Second one is tissue level organization. Third, organ level organization, and fourth one, organ system level of organization. Here, let us discuss one by one the different level of organization, students. The first one, as I discussed with you, it is cellular level organization. Now, when the loosely arranged cells from aggregates, the organization is called cellular. Means when loosely arranged cells, they form in proper groups, that is aggregates. They are called as cellular level organization. For this, the better example we have is sponges. If you use the second one, tissue level organization. When tissues form the next level of hierarchy, group of similar cells that work together to perform a function are called as tissue level organization. For example, coelenterates like Hydra and Ctenophora. Now the third level is organ level organization. Here, when two or more tissues are grouped together to form a structural and functional unit, it is called as organ. Example, platyhelminthes. Now the fourth type of organization is organ system level of organization. Organ system level of organization. Here an organ system is formed from a group of organs that function to carry out important activities of the animal body. There is a lot of diversity, students, in the organ and organ systems of different animal phyla. However, each phylum has specific pattern of organization on basis of which members are related. This type of system is found in animals such as annelids, arthropods. Examples: Annelida, Arthropoda. Here you can see, students, hierarchy. If you can see here, cells gives rise to tissues, tissues give rise to organs, organ to organ system, and finally a full organ. This is the level of organization in basis of classification. In my next video, you're going to see the body plan in animal kingdom. Thank you.